I chose chemical engineering for a reason. I want to be part of this global drive towards sustainable energy.
It's not just energy. It's actually making products that improve the quality of life here.
I think we're an absolutely pivotal company, and we're really fantastically positioned to be part of the solution. You know, a great innovation company, decades-long relationships and partnerships with people that consume the energy and people that produce the energy.
Engineering is a noble profession, right? We really have an opportunity to contribute to society.
So that's why I think Shell is doing a great job in exploring these opportunities.
This event actually makes me more determined to get into energy industry, because I feel it is really a promising industry in the future.
Engineers are going to provide those solutions, and engineers in Shell are going to be actively involved in looking for those solutions and working on those solutions.
Providing energy that kept my mum's house warm. I liked that. I lived in Norway, produced gas, and I knew some of it ended up in the electricity grid in the UK, and my family lived in the UK. So I liked that personal connection between what I was doing and the people that matter to me.